You know, in the realm of suppressors, it's been an ever-expanding and growing, constantly advancing market. And Josh has got another awesome suppressor here that, why don't you tell us a little bit about it?
So this is the Omega 36M. Basically, we made a few modifications to customer feedback from a few other cans that we have. So it is a 9mm bore, so you can shoot it on a pistol, you can shoot it on rifles. It'll go all the way up to 338 Lapua.
Oh, wow.
So basically, it's the Charlie series, so it's going to use the Charlie mounts, direct thread mounts, piston mount, and ASR mount. Front caps as well, and then this front section comes off.
Oh, so you can shorten your profile
to whatever you want to. So
does the end cap just screw right in, or?
Yep. So you just take the front cap off, and you'll thread it onto here. The idea with this is it's about the same size as a Saker 556K. The idea to allow people to get that modularity on it. As far as hearing safe goes, shooting the short configuration, you can shoot that hearing safe on a 338 Lapua.
Wow. That's impressive, being that low profile on such a large caliber. So essentially, this would be a great option for anyone that's looking for kind of an all-around, if they're going to get one can, you can do essentially anything with this particular model.
Correct. And you can shoot anything 22 all the way up to 338 Lapua on it. So it'll handle basically every firearm you can have.
So if somebody wanted to find out a little bit more information or where they could find a dealer, where would be the best place for them to go for that information?
So go ahead and head over to silencerco.com, take a look at the different options that we have for it.